We accidentally, we just figured out we accidentally put all the diodes on the wrong side. I mean, they're all right, they'll still work, but we just, modified our holder, pretty much, right here. Because there was a line in the middle, so we could go like this, but, wait, hold on. Like this, but since all the diodes were here and everything, we couldn't do that because there's a line that would keep this from going on. So we just cut it. Yeah. Oh no.
Put the other mat on.
Like this. Or like this. Like that.
See the picture?
So like that?
Like that.
Like this?
Yes.
So I'm right.
Temperature.
How is it already 700 degrees?
Is underneath this thing. Oh, it's got the two little knobby things under there. See that? You can line up perfectly. You could probably just push down on it. Alright, that's pretty good. That last one on the other side. Okay. Alright, it's highly recommended that you flash this before soldering it so you can be sure it's working properly. Alright, so we're going to pause for now and flash the MCU and come back. Hold the board if you need to.
Are you
virgin? Get that on there. It's on home. It's on all those. You can do it.
Yeah. Wait, after this, whatever happens, I cannot do this anymore. Oh,
crap. Okay, go. That's good. You can actually use this if you want to push on and not burn yourself. Okay, all right, that's enough. Let's see. So this guy.
It doesn't.
It doesn't need to stay in there. Well, it does make it easier to hold, doesn't it? Hold it closer, man. You want more control. Hold this closer. Yeah. Yeah, I need that. Pushing it right into it. Let's see here. It's a little bit harder to get around that plastic.
from Great Britain speak English?
Nice.
Does some part of Australia?
Yes.